just looking like peripheral. What's it called? Peripheral?
Yeah, peripheral.
Yeah.
He's like, sheesh. What dog? To go back to work.
What are you guys doing?
Doing our job.
What's your job?
I don't gotta tell you that. Just go back to work, man.
And who are you?
Who are you?
Who are you?
You're the one who came up to the camera. We're just trying to do a story here, man.
All right, do your story.
All right. Now you're the story.
Good for you.
It's good for you.
Should we go
into
the grapes later on?
Yeah, I'm gonna get the strawberry crepes.
He's gonna close the magic gate so we can record.
Okay.
What the hell is thinking?
We're trying to do our job here.
Ask me when I'm like.
What the hell do they think they are?
He's gonna pull up his phone. Pull up my phone too.
He's gonna do a cam back.
Okay, so I couldn't find this one. What's it back? I can tell them this and stuff. I don't know what's going on, but I might think.
Go back to work.
I got him, huh? That got it better, huh?
What?
Looking at us, too, like, what are you doing? Just because we're brown? They looked at us like we're gonna steal this, rob this place and stuff? I don't even know.
Casey's cold, everybody. Should we go back over there or just stay here?
Wait, come on.
Hello.
Okay. I just like only we can see. They look in the rest of the window, I can see.
This way. Over there.
There's a bunch of chemicals they handle here.
Yeah.
I thought it was gonna close the gate for a moment. He's won't be able to record now.
Yeah, but that means you won't, you know, be able to be productive again.
Right.
Oh.
Come on, I didn't see him. You didn't call me down, Sue?
This guy. There has to be someone in that office up there, that window. Who's that? All right, guys, so.
There's one coming out.
All right.
Right? I don't know, probably all those chemicals and stuff. You think it's, I mean, I'm not trying to make fun of this financially, but you think it's cheap one will get us? I'm not making fun of people's stuff, you know? Look at coming out.
His boss is gonna tell him to stop.
He should be more concerned about safety than just being a dumb behind. Who's that?
Yeah, no, I see him. The same truck over there?
Are they coming back?
Maybe.
They're scared. We got. We're doing a sweep journey. They're trying to follow us.
Avenue 360 and Burke Drive. That's where we're at.
Yeah, they're working. You can tell. He's coming back. $5. You owe me lunch.
Fuck no.
You ready? You owe me crazy.
you owe me first my bitch.
Oh, man.
So that guy is just cruising over here.
Yeah. You think he's coming back?
Maybe. J.B. Hunt.
J.B. Hunt? Oh, yeah, he works over here, bro. Feel like it's cracking now. He does?
All right, guys, so homeboy here is flipping it.
Yeah, I got flipping.
Flipping
it. Stick together.
All right. Look at that guy, might be calling the cops over there. What's up, man? Maybe. In that car over there.
You look to like 5 times. Go to the main entrance. Let's go and follow them.
Where, over there? Let's go.
And pretend like we're filming all this.
So this is the entrance right here for Foster Farms.
There you go.
Maybe. Get back to work. Let's get it. Let's get this bread for today. You know what I mean?
Are you guys in break or something? I mean, because if you guys are not, it seems that you guys are just wasting time for your company. Doesn't matter. It seems that you're with PG&E or the gas company.
My gas company.
Doesn't matter. At least one of you guys should get laid off. Too much time in your hands to come and harass people here, huh? Yeah, cry baby. Harassing you.
Keep it crying, dude.
Oh, what a cry baby.
Hey, cry me a river.
You want your chi chi so you can stop crying? Back to work now.
Yep.
No,
they're not. Now we can stop bothering them, huh? Yeah. Look at them. Snitching on us. Look at. So that truck right there has been following us. Then.
What's up, baby?
You have no right to be on this project right here. Go. Sheriff's on their way.
Oh. So, calling your daddy or what?
Papa? Papi?
Tell him to bring you a teta. let's go mess with this. Oh my god, this is just awesome. But now we're gonna have to wait.
Where you going?
Where you going, pussy? Now let's go mess with this. Let's spread up. Go mess with them and I mess with this.
See you later, snowflakes.
Sheriff are on their way. Oh my god. I'm so scared. Dude, we've been here for like almost 40 minutes already.
Yeah. My form to be put on YouTube?
No, sir.
I don't need it, thanks.
Whoa, was that a bee there? Hey, do you have a bee? Do you have a bee? Do you have a bee on me? Do you have a bee?
A bee?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Crybabies over here. You know, they can't get back to work. Then this guy's calling the sheriff.